I got a big family. I got like 13 siblings. I got a lot of uncles, aunties, cousins. When I first started rapping at the age of 4, my uncle gave me the rap name Lil T, but everybody in the family would call me Nephew. And then it just went from Nephew to Neph, having younger siblings who couldn't say Nephew. And then, like, as I got in high school, we started learning about the ancient Egyptians and the kings and queens and stuff like that, and that just became intriguing. So I did my on my extracurricular time, or my extra time I had off, I would go like study more, and that's where I got the Pharaoh from, you know, just Neph the Pharaoh, just royalty.